I went to see an Elvis tribute artist. His name was David Lee, and I got pulled up on stage and started dancing and singing and everything else. And ever since then, I caught the Elvis bug, and I wanted it. I realized it was something that I needed to do because I love to entertain and make people happy.
Well, what's that?